Amen. This is the day that the Lord has made. And the Bible says that we ought to rejoice and be glad in it. How many are glad to be in the house of worship? One more time. Come on. If you love God, come on, put your hands together and let's bless His holy name. The psalmist says, I will bless the Lord at all times, and His praise shall continually be in our mouths. Come on, let's open up our mouths and bless His name. Amen. How we give praises and adoration to our God. We give honor to this pastor, Pastor Booker, and then also to Dr. Gusta Booker, our pastor emeritus, then also my very own pastor emeritus in the person of Dr. T.R. Williams. Amen. How we thank God for them. Then also my wife, we are going on our 20th year. I look forward to that. Amen. Why don't you wave so that they can see you? Amen and amen again. And it's so good to see my very good friend, the person of Alita. It's good to see you. It is good to see you. Why don't you stand? Let's run over to Acts chapter 16. Acts chapter 16. I just want to look at one verse.